Toughest opponent you've ever come up against?
Neymar in the final.
Really?
Last 25 minutes, it was my midfielder smashing at him, like pushing, kicking him. My centre back trying to grab him like that. And he just kept running towards my goal. Like, mate,
slow down.
Someone is stopping him. Slide down. He just slid into Richarlison, and I had to make a save. Well, mate, we could not stop Neymar. 25 minutes in the final. He was unstoppable.